One of Chicago's most beloved and recognized auto dealers has passed away. Bob Rohrman started selling cars when he got out of the Army in 1955. From there, he built a network of 30 dealerships from Kenosha to Indianapolis. His family has confirmed that he passed away last night. Bob is known for his fun car dealership commercials over the years. He was a friend of the morning show, appearing here many times to do what are called live reads during our 9 a.m. hour. Rohrman was in his mid-80s. No word yet from his family on his cause of death.